here in September, as requested. Here is a more close-up video of this jasmine flower, which has only recently started to bloom. Also here, some flower buds that haven't opened. Also here, an unharvested garlic plant is flowering. We'll also hear this honeysuckle continues to bloom. While some of the older honeysuckle flowers have gone on to produce fruit, and this clematis has also gone from flowering to producing seed. So having gone to seed, this is tarragon. Also continuing to flower well now is this abelia shrub, and this sage also continues to produce some flowers, while the older flowers have gone to produce seed.